Maharishi Mahesh Yogi teaches a technique called Transcendental Meditation. It's a simple, easy, effortless technique, yet supremely profound, that allows any human being to dive within, experiencing subtler levels of mind and intellect, and transcend and experience this ocean of pure consciousness.
I've tried to meditate before, and the breathing and all the other stuff that when I did yoga, and I was always opening my eye, and it was like a minute later, and I was like, oh, how am I going to do this? This is just impossible, focusing on the breathing. And so when I learned about TM, it is the only time I have that stillness. It's the only way I've ever been able to sit long enough that I open my eyes and I'm sad that it's 20 minutes later.
Everybody in the company meditates. 9 o'clock in the morning, 4:30 in the afternoon, no matter what's going on, we stop, we meditate. And that way of being still with ourselves, coming back to the center and recognizing that something is more important than you, it's more important than the work you're doing, it's more important, brings a kind of energy and an intensity of energy and intention that we've never had before. And you can't imagine what's happened in the company. People who used to have migraines don't. People are sleeping better. People have better relationships. People interact with other people better. It's been fantastic. I am 1,000% better when I do that. Oh. 1,000% better.
I found very quickly access to a deeper state of happiness, which is very profound and absolute. I felt love.
I've been using it for almost 40 years now, and I think it is a great tool for anyone to have for stress.
It's difficult to describe the effect it's had on my life. I can only mention maybe a few words: calm, clarity, a balance, and at times a recognition.
It's not ideologically driven, it's not dogmatic, it's a simple practice that calms the mind.
It's the easiest thing I ever did. I've been doing it since I'm 18 years old, and I love to do it after the show. I find it very relaxing.
I have a very, very active mind.
Yes.
And actually meditation changed my life.
Transcendental meditation?
Yeah.
You feel that, I bet, a lot of your creativity has emerged because of that.
Without a doubt.
Meditation promotes stillness. When you're still is the only time you can think. And so when you have all these distractions and you have all this noise in your head, you can't possibly do your job.
I meditate. It's very important to stay grounded, not only in this industry, which is full of illusion, but in life itself.
It's a gift he gave me, was my mantra, that's something I could use and something no one could take away.
It is. It's a lifelong gift.
It is tapping into something that exists in all of us and that makes us unique and that helps us to be pure, but we get away from that because our brains are so overactive and we're constantly dictated by chaos.
You have to create the circumstances for the music to come through you. And the best way to do that is to dive deep down inside. A lot of musicians do it without meditation, and they do quite well. Once you learn, though, you can get right down there, like David Lynch says, and catch those big fish.
The key is the word transcend, to dive all the way in. It's a huge realm between the surface of life and this fundamental pure consciousness, but it's there. And when you're in it, you know you're in it. It's familiar, but it's you.
Words are flowing out like endless rain into a paper cup. They slither while they pass, they slip away across the universe. Pools of sorrow, waves of joy are drifting through my open mind, possessing and caressing me. Child.